The Des Moines couple faces dozens of charges tonight. They're accused of sexually abusing a minor and recording it. Ashley and Shane Butler each face numerous sex abuse and exploitation charges, along with human trafficking. Police say Ashley paid the minor to have sex with Shane and recorded the act several times starting in June of last year. The abuse ended last month when the Department of Human Services got a tip and called police.